Welcome to Back Day. Today, we're focused on our rows, our pull downs. Those are the two most essential movements for back to build width and thickness. Rows are for thickness, pull downs are for width. So, we're starting with the good old rack pull, lower back exercise, awesome exercise. If you can't deadlift or you're uncomfortable deadlifting, it's a good alternative to get your lower back and a little bit of your hamstrings involved. After that, we're going straight over to one arm rows, single arm dumbbell rows. Heavy weight for this, really moving the weight, nice comfortable pace. Chest up, head up, back straight. Really making sure that our back is doing the work and not our biceps. Really, great workout to really feel the stretch in your back and hit different parts of your back, from a higher pull to hit your higher parts of your back, low pulls to hit the lower parts of it. So try different angles. Straight over to a barbell row from there. So two arms, two hands on the bar, rowing it straight up, keeping it nice and low to really feel that squeeze in your back. So you're really squeezing everything together, making the muscles work. Love that exercise. Probably the bench press of back exercises. So, you know, if you're gonna do bench press to do your chest, you gotta do rows to do your back. Makes sense?
I think so too.
Keeping the weight nice and low onto my lower abdomen, really feeling the pinch in my back, not letting my arms do the work. My arms are just hooks. So I'm working my back, not my biceps, not my forearms. Those are secondary muscles. Just focus on that back. Let's go. Gonna go over the lat pull downs from there. Wide grip at first. Then we're gonna bring the hands in for a reverse grip.
Okay. I'm down for whatever. If you want to, I'm cool. If not, then whatever.
Hey. Hey, if you're like me, and every now and then you don't really feel your back muscles working, you know, you don't have that mind-muscle connection, the muscle mindset, to really feel your back working, you feel like you're using your arms, try slowing everything down. So when you're doing a row, pull in nice and slowly, hold it for a couple seconds, then bring it back nice and slow. You'll feel the stretch in every part of your muscle. It'll change the way that the workouts feel. Guarantee that'll help you feel your back. You'll feel it expanding, growing, getting nice and cut up. A lot of muscles back there to make nice and strong. So try that out. Try some new things out, and you know, this is everything right now, man. Everything is possible. More gains.